Sub nerds. So another game that came out May 5th or the 4th night, I don't fucking know. Fucking Grip Tape. Yeah. Grip Tape Backbone. It's supposed to be vaporwave ish. Just turn this volume up. But also, like, something about skateboarding. Oh, Jesus Christ. Flick cursor to desired trick, then release to do tricks. God, I can't figure out how to do it. What? What the fuck? What the fuck is this game? I didn't know I had to use tab either. That input lied to me. Also, what the hell's going on? Look, I don't speak French. I don't really like French. Can we not? What the fuck? Do we right click to go? Oh, we hold left click. I'm stupid. What the fuck? I mean, okay. I don't know what the 6 out of 1,000? What the fuck? Dude. Not even, like, how am I, whoa, this isn't, so what is the objective here, to just collect 1,000 of these? It's a free game, by the way, so I'm kind of assuming this is like a one level thing, maybe. What? I mean, okay for the music, but I'm still kind of, what the fuck? Hard flip. Let's pop shove it. Let's kick flip. Can we kick flip, please? Would it be possible to... My phone's ringing and I don't want to answer it. I have to pee. This game is confusing me. I don't understand. How did I get 29 even? What happens if I click tab? Okay, that didn't work like I wanted it to. What's this? No. I can't even read that stuff. What's that? Opened up Twitter. What the fuck? What? Okay, so what's that do? Whoa, let's not. Oh. Well, what do you know? This instant message. This just, I don't understand. Look, what happens if we click this? What the fuck? Close, you piece of shit. Oh my god, it's so picky about where your cursor is. Dank Dex, yo. Penis. Confess your sins. I'm confused. Yo. We'll save that. This is weird. What the fuck? This game is something, but you know what? You have to hold escape to get that to leave the game. This is weird. But, yeah. I'm gonna play a little outro again. I'll see you in the next one. I don't know what even is, I don't understand. That just, I kinda hoped it would be more. But then again, it is free. And of course it's supposed to be weird and aesthetic, but yeah. See you in the next one, dudes.